morning, everybody. Jason Hollis Farms, Cherokee Speedway, qualifying day.
We got to find a little speed.
Find a little speed. You ate good breakfast. Ain't quite lunchtime, kind of on up in the morning. A little action going around the pits, people hunting speed, working on the cars. We're going to find something. Let Pete roll around for a little bit. It is hot at Cherokee Speedway today. I gotta get me one of them minor boys hats.
Hey, I'm losing it up top. I gotta have something to protect me.
Ain't it hotter when you ain't got hair?
Yeah, I think so.
I know it is, because mine's gone too.
That's right.
I thought I was gonna catch him sitting down. Where'd he go?
Car?
Yeah.
He's riding around on the four.
That's about right. Riding around on the four.
Hey,
some cheating going on up in here.
Hey, that is some kitchen, five cars.
Cheating. Five cars, awful. New rubber, lots of new rubber today. I had these minor boys on TV and they spilling fuel. One of them needs to comb his beard. Showtime. Got to fix my hot lap, and then we got to qualify, and then run heat races tonight. We got to get a little faster. Can't keep this boy from the minor boys out of my trailer. Always up here.
We just went in the hot lap, first group out, track pretty greasy.
Now we're fixing to go out and qualify. They do it a little bit different here. You've got 5 minutes, and what you can do is you can come through the pit, change something, change anything but a tire, go back out, but you got 5 minutes to do it, so we got to make a lap. We got a pretty tough group too. We're going to keep hammering at it. we did not qualify good. We got some work to do. I'm going to get at it, and then we're going to put you back on that for the heat race. Boys has done broke something, but we've been eating cheeseburgers and sausage.